My name's Jonathan Blake, and I'm portrayed by Dominic West in the film.
It's fantastic to have you here tonight. For people who aren't familiar with the history behind this film, can you tell us a little bit about the real-life events that inspired it?
Well, essentially, you know, there was this group which had been formed, Lesbian and Gay Men Support the Miners, to support the miners in South Wales. South Wales was the group that we chose. And really, the story is about the events that that happened. In a nutshell, that's it. But one of the amazing things about, you know, the film, or about sort of the aftermath of the strike, is that it was the South Wales miners who put pressure on the NUM to put gay rights on the Labour Party agenda in August 1985. And from there, we move straight to civil partnerships. So it is, it's an extraordinary, extraordinary sort of story. And they have made a really wonderful film. You know, it's based in truth, and it has sort of a lot of pathos, a lot of drama within it. It's well, I suppose I'm biased, but yeah, it's well worth seeing. The important thing is it's about community. It's about two communities that meet because there's a struggle. And out of that, sort of friendships have been forged. And so sort of, yeah, I mean, it is a story for today, because so often, you know, communities are forgotten. You know, Thatcher reckoned that there was no such thing as society. Well, there is such a thing as society, but at root of the society are communities. And that really is the most important thing, and people need to remember their societies.